Hi, I'm Amy Jones. I was recently hired to Purdue as a Plant Sciences Recruitment and Outreach Coordinator. I work within the College of Agriculture with the departments of Horticulture and Landscape Architecture, Entomology, Botany and Plant Pathology, and Agronomy. I graduated from Purdue in 2009 with a Bachelor's in Landscape Horticulture and Design, and in 2011 with a Master's in Agriculture and Extension Education. I've always enjoyed working with kids and helping them develop as leaders. So after graduation, I took a position as the coordinator of the 4-H Youth Development Program in Marshall County with the Purdue Extension Service. So in my current job, I'm working to inform science teachers and students that the sciences that they're interested in, like engineering, medicine, chemistry, or biology, can be found within the College of Agriculture and even within the plant sciences. If you have an interest in science and also a passion for art, you might be interested in the landscape architecture or landscape horticulture and design programs. If insects don't bug you, you may be interested in applying your biology and entomology. If you're intrigued by how plants grow and the diseases that can affect them, botany and plant pathology may be just the fit for you. In agronomy, you'll take courses that help you learn how to feed the world. So if you're interested in learning more, email plantsciences@purdue.edu. Thanks, and boiler up.